Hey guys, welcome to Cora Radar, your one-stop shop for tips and tricks in the digital world. Today we'll talk about how to fix iPhone apps not updating. When an iPhone app needs to update, it'll often prompt you when opening your phone and then bring you to the App Store. Then, all that's left to do is to tap the update option and wait for the update process to finish. However, the day will come when the App Store won't let you update an app for some reason. No matter how you try, the circle next to the app is just stuck spinning and you can't update apps on iPhone. If you're troubled by the same, this guide will tell you why and share some troubleshooting steps to attempt when iPhone apps won't update. Now, let's move on. Why are apps not updating on iPhone? No internet service or weak network connection. iPhone storage space running low. iPhone App Store not updating applications because it's malfunctioning. Faulty app itself failing to update. System glitch prevents apps from updating on iPhone. Old iPhone operating system. Now, follow me to try the troubleshooting ways of how to fix iPhone apps not updating. Don't worry if you're a novice of digital devices or a new iPhone user. We'll introduce all the methods step by step to make it easy to fix apps not updating to the latest versions. You can use them to save all iPhone models running from older iOS versions like iOS 12 to later iOS versions like iOS 17. Besides, if you have any questions, write it down in the comment below and we'll reply to you within 24 hours. Check the network connection. Go to Settings app. Scroll down and tap App Store and tap Wireless Data. Make sure the off option is not selected. Otherwise, apps won't update on iPhone due to no internet service. If you use WLAN, make sure the Wi-Fi is enabled and the iPhone is connected to a workable and stable wireless network. If you use cellular data, make sure to enable cellular data and you have enough data on your plan to download or update apps. Check the storage space. Go to Settings app, tap General, tap iPhone storage, and then look toward the top right to find the available storage capacity. Ensure there's enough storage space left to download updates for apps, which at least requires 5 GB. Turn off airplane mode if it's on. Swipe down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. Find and tap the airplane mode icon to set it on gray status. Some users find this solution useful to fix the iPhone apps update stuck problem, so you can give it a try. Force quit the App Store. For iPhone 8 or earlier, double-click the home button to open App Switcher. For iPhone 10 or later, swipe up from the bottom of the screen to open App Switcher. Swipe right or left to find the App Store and swipe it up to close. Then, open the App Store again. Go to the Apps tab and tap the Update option to see if you manage to update apps on iPhone now. Pause the download for the app update. Find and long press the icon of the app that won't update on the App Store. Choose Pause Download. Wait for a few seconds and then repeat the steps to choose Resume Download. See if your iPhone apps are updating properly right now. Offload apps and then reinstall it. Go to Settings app, tap General, tap iPhone storage, find and tap the app that's not updating on iPhone. Tap Offload app, and tap it again to confirm. A few seconds later, tap Reinstall app, tap Download and wait for the installation to complete. Once, go to the App Store and update the app. See if the iPhone updates the app properly now. If the offload method doesn't work, try to delete the app and then reinstall it again to fix iPhone App Store not updating apps. Prioritize download of app update. Are you updating a number of apps at the same time and find one app not upgrading correctly? If so, excessive accumulation of app update and download cache data can affect the App Store's performance. To test it out, tap and hold the app icon from the home screen. Then, choose Prioritize Download. Now, see if the app update process speeds up and completes as normal. Sign out and sign in to the App Store. Go to Settings app, tap your name, tap Media and Purchases and tap Sign out. Wait a few seconds, tap Media and Purchases again to sign back in at the same screen. Removing and re-adding your Apple ID account can get rid of any bugs and corrupted elements that make iOS apps won't update. Once signed in, go to the App Store and update the app. See if the iPhone app update process goes well. Restart the device. If you're using an iPhone 10, 11, or later iPhone models, do this to restart your iPhone. Press and hold the volume up or down button and the side button until the power off slider appears. Drag the slider to the right and wait 30 seconds for your device to turn off. To turn your device back on, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. If you're using an iPhone 8 or older iPhone models, do this to restart your iPhone. Press and hold the side button until the power off slider appears. Drag the slider to the right and wait 30 seconds for your device to turn off. To turn your device back on, press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. Restarting is a quick fix to resolve temporary bugs and glitches that result in the App Store not updating apps automatically on iPhone. Change the date and time setting. Updating apps from the App Store uses several other companion system apps and settings. One of them is the date and time settings. If there is a conflict with it, you won't be able to update apps on iPhone. To solve it, make the date and time is set automatically. Go to Settings app, tap General, tap Date and Time, and toggle on the Set Automatically option. Update your device software. The App Store may have trouble updating apps on your iPhone if it's not running the latest version of iOS. To avoid this kind of compatibility issue, it's a wise move to install a software update. Go to Settings app, tap on General, and tap Software Update. Your iPhone will start checking if there's an update available. If there is, it'll prompt you to download and install an update to upgrade the iOS system. Just press the Download and Install option. Finish the on-screen instructions to trigger the update process to start. Reset iPhone or contact Apple support. If you're still out of luck, consider bringing your iPhone back to its factory settings. It helps to eliminate all kinds of software-related errors leading to that iPhone can't update apps. The only drawback is that you'll lose everything. So, if you don't have backups, you'd better head to the nearest Apple Service Center to get your iPhone diagnosed. And there you have it, folks. Hope the solutions in this video help fix iPhone apps that are not updating. Thank you for watching, and we wish you the best of luck in getting your iPhone back in working condition. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing to our channel for more tech-related content. Until next time.